I wake up every minute with a fever dreams. I push a mind to a limit where it needs to feed. I work blind, got vision I don't need to see. I'm picking mind over matter, I believe in me. I need to find more hours in the day to breathe. Need to find more power in the way I be. And when my mind turns out with the painful scenes, I need to scream out loud, I can't stop me. I wanna be the greatest like Rocky. You know I leave them all hating like a hobby. I'm out here making moves like a lobby. And if you ain't with me, it's your loss, see. I got my mind on the facts, I'm a python. Grab what I like real fast, choke until I have everything I attack. Everything that I lack, everything that I want. And I see, matter of fact,
I'm my own worst enemy. Only if I let it be, I can control anything. If I can just think carefully, I control my destiny. Deep up in my mind I manifest it. Every morning I wake up obsessed and everything I do, I do the best.
Alright, y'all have an exciting announcement to make. This one's been in the works for a little while. I've been kind of keeping it on the down low just because we were kind of figuring things out and seeing how things felt. But I'm excited to announce that I am joining the pro staff for ALX Rods and Five Bass Tackle. So they're company based right here in Aiken. not far at all from where I live, so it's really cool to be involved with a local company, one that's a high caliber local company. They've got all sorts of great products, and you know, they're obviously known for their rods. They make some of the best rods in the business. They've got a extreme selection. I mean, any technique, anything you would need, they've got one for you. So excited to be with ALX, and looking forward to a whole lot more. Y'all, just finished off tournament here on Clark's Hill. It's fixing to rain, so we're gonna try and make this quick. Finished the club tournament today somewhere like middle bottom of the pack. Only had 6.5 pounds or so. Clark's Hill has had my number lately. I have not done well out here. I've been trying to learn new stuff, and obviously I am a slow learner, so I'm gonna have to work on that and get better. But anyways, alright y'all, thanks for tuning into this video. Another tough tournament, a grinder. Just caught a bunch of little babies, but appreciate y'all tuning in. Keep chasing them.